Okay guys, so I got my fourth fusion that is ready. It is still the spring number 3 because that's the only one that you can possibly get a Titan. So far I got 3 beasts. I got Eddie Guerrero, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, and I got Trish Stratus. Let's see what we're gonna get this time. Hopefully it's not gonna be another beast. I'd love a Titan. And it is a beast! It is Bam Bam Bigelow. Great artwork. Too bad I'll never get to use it. Can I do another one? Nope, I don't have shoes. Can I do parts? No, I can't. So it's gonna have to wait a little, gotta farm more mats. So that'll be it for now, guys. Unless, is there a special pack? No, it's still the luck of the Irish, terrible odds. Actually, let's just buy a bunch of seeds here. I need 2 packs of those to be able to put them in the fusion. I actually don't get why anyone would possibly buy the 300 packs though. If you buy the 300 packs, you get 3 items for 300. But if you buy 2 packs of seeds that cost you 200, then you go make, and I click back, so we're gonna lose some time here. So you pay 200 for those seeds. You put them all there. Because you get 6, but you need 9, so that's why you need 2. Basically, you buy 3 packs and you can do 2 fuse. And that's going to give you 3 items. So that costs you 200 for the same thing you would pay 300. But now, if you don't want to wait the 30 minutes it takes and you finish up, it costs you 60 to finish up right away. So the worst it can possibly cost you if you buy everything and skip everything is 260, and you can do that an unlimited amount of time, or you can pay 300 only 3 times. That doesn't make sense. I don't see, you're losing 40 every time. Oh well, that'll be it for now guys. Thanks for watching. If you're not already a sub on my channel, make sure to do so to be kept aware when I post new stuff. If you have any comment, leave it. If you like the video, leave a like. See you guys. Ciao.